after.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.